During the month of May 2021, the Orlando housing market inventory experienced a significant drop compared to the same month last year. However, the average price and sales increased. A total of 3,872 homes were sold during the month, a tally that is 82% more than the 2,127 sales in the same month during 2020. The median price of an Orlando home sold in May 2021 was $300,000, which is a 15% increase compared to the same month last year. The limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando is still a challenge for buyers. Compared to the same month in 2020, the number of homes on the market decreased by 61%. Compared to last month, there are actually 6% more properties available. There are currently 2,822 homes listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact the realtor today so we can get you moving.